song came out in 1971, went to number one in the country and western hit list with Ray Price doing it. And then it went to number four in 1974 with Gladys Knight doing it. Here is Best Thing That Ever Happened to Me.
Thing that ever